Look at this, Conor McGregor checking out that chick's ass. Look at that. Conor McGregor's a damn idiot. You know Conor McGregor's on thin ice with D. Devlin. You know he's on thin ice with D. Devlin. D. Devlin, she's probably already gone back to Ireland dumping Conor McGregor's ass. Hadn't seen any more pictures of Conor McGregor and D. Devlin and stupid little kid out on the beach. She probably got on the, said, fuck you, Conor McGregor. Got on a plane, take care of babies, and went to help, you know, back to Dublin, Ireland, you see. And can't look at Conor McGregor, see. He's perving out on this. I think she's super cash thinks this chick's Puerto Rican or something like that. Got a nice, you know, she's got a nice dumper on her, but look at Conor McGregor. You just think he wouldn't post shit like that. The shit he's been accused of doing. You'd think he'd post pictures of himself going in church and shit like that, see? In 10 days, Conor McGregor. In 10 days, Conor McGregor being court in Miami. Conor McGregor, they always say when they tell something about Conor McGregor did something bad, they always say, Conor McGregor allegedly did something bad, see? and then when they want to put a positive spin on it, they'll say, according to. They'll say, Conor McGregor appeared in court today, and according to da-da-da. The Dick Ride Media says, Conor McGregor, he got out. Let's see, what does Dick Ride Media say? Let's see, hang on. Let's see what they say. Ex-UFC champ Conor McGregor reps New York disorderly conduct case. See, it was the dolly throwing incident. Now it's the disorderly conduct case, see? Conor McGregor throws a hand truck through a window, tried to hit a human being, tried to hit someone in the head, and they call it, a disorderly conduct case. Conor McGregor has formally wrapped up his criminal case in New York. He's wrapped it up. McGregor's attorney, Bruce Maffeo, presented proof that ex-champ fulfilled the terms of a plea agreement. No, we didn't. McGregor's so far down the toilet. The former two-division UFC champ will not carry a criminal record from a disorderly conduct charge he pleaded guilty for this past July, and there are no more court dates pending for the champ in New York. Brooklyn DA spokesperson Helen Peterson told MMA Junkie. There are no more court cases pending in New York. Well, that's real positive. That's real positive. The former two-division champ will not carry a criminal record from the disorderly conduct case. The status... The status conference was not overseen by a judge, and Peterson said neither the defense nor prosecution brought up McGregor's pending criminal case in Miami. The prosecutor's office and judge assigned to the case had discretion over whether or not the strong arm robbery and criminal mischief case would be broached. McGregor reportedly was ordered to stay out of trouble for 1 year during a plea hearing, and the Miami case could be considered a violation with a maximum jail sentence of 15 days. McGregor copped a plea this past July to avoid jail time, and his infamous bus attack prior to UFC 23 performed community service. The writing is on the wall for Conor McGregor. The writing is on the wall, okay? There are higher authorities involved here. Conor McGregor's gonna go to prison. They're just fucking setting his ass up. They're gonna say we gave Conor McGregor a second chance in New York. He got his second chance. You see, he's already got his second chance. That's it. That was his second chance. You see, now the cops will say we gave Conor McGregor a second chance. Look how lenient we've been on him. You see, and then when Conor McGregor does go down. Okay, they're gonna get his ass for life. Watch. You watch. On April 10, McGregor is due back in Miami court to be arraigned on possible charges of strong arm robbery and criminal mischief. On possible charges. Some fucking video Conor McGregor, his bodyguards assault a kid, 22-year-old kid. Conor McGregor stomped his phone, put it in his pocket, shot him a bird, shot the kid a bird, stole it from